Hi, I'm Adi Pordila, and in this course, I'm going to teach you the basics of Sass. So if you've ever wanted to learn about nesting, variables, or mixins, you've come to the right place. You'll need 10 minutes a day for the next 14 days, and after that, you're going to write better and more organized CSS much faster. So let's start by getting acquainted with the notion of preprocessors.